Thank you so much for coming to our first OMS-CS Digital Career Seminar. I'm Brittany Aiello, and I manage communications for the OMS-CS program. We believe that online students at Georgia Tech can and should have an accessible, affordable, top-tier educational experience. We see career resources like this seminar as another way to help every student in our community succeed. I am thrilled to share the stage tonight with Ebony Bell.
As you probably know, the Georgia Tech OMS-CS program is developed in partnership with Udacity. All the course lecture materials, as well as interactive exercises and some projects, are available through udacity.com. Some classes put additional information like syllabi, calendars, and assignment information on udacity.com too. In many ways, Udacity is like the textbook for the courses you're taking. So, we'll talk about accessing course materials through Udacity, the kinds of materials you should expect to find, and some of the interactive elements provided through Udacity.
What course did you like the most in the program and why?
The course that I liked the most in this program was education technology. I enjoyed the course really because it created this idea of going at your own pace, you know, in the sense of you choose the route that you want to take this project on.
Gabe says, Ebony, you are such an inspiration for all of us. And proof that completing such a rigorous program while working full time is doable. We had an amazing turnout. I just want to say thank you to everyone, Ebony in particular, for taking the time to share all your wonderful insight. Everyone should stay tuned for updates on upcoming seminars. We are so excited to hear from you, and we are so thankful for you showing up and giving us an hour of your evening. It's been awesome.